Hello students, how are you? I think all of you will be fine. Today I am going to teach you mathematics of class 9 polynomial chapter 2. But before we start polynomial, we have to learn something more about polynomial. That is why we start from our first heading, that is algebraic expression.
Class 9, what is the class 9?
Combination of variable and constants connected with mathematical operators plus minus divide and multiply. It is known as algebraic expression. Here I have taken some examples of algebraic expression like 4x square x cube plus 1 upon x minus 7 and 5y square plus 5z plus 7 etc. Now we will study about polynomial. An algebraic expression in which the variables exponents of whole numbers. Polynomial. Example: 4x square and 5y square plus 5z plus 7 etc. In my given example, I have not taken x cube plus 1 upon x minus 7 as polynomial, because when we write it in an other way, like x cube plus 1 upon x minus 7, this can be written as x cube plus x power minus 1 minus 7. Here, x has a power of minus 1, that is not a whole number. X has power minus 1, that is not a whole number. Hence, we can say that all polynomials are algebraic expressions, but all algebraic expressions can't be said as polynomial, because x cube plus 1 upon x minus 7 is an algebraic expression but not a polynomial because of having x power minus 1. I think all of you understood about it. Now I am going to tell you types of polynomial. A polynomial can be classified on two bases. Number one, on the basis of terms. Number two, on the basis of degree. First of all, now I am going to erase. A polynomial can be classified on two bases. Into two types,
Number one, monomial. ये पॉलिनोमियल
हैविंग
ओनली वन टर्म इन इट called monomial. Example, four x minus 7/2 5z/5 7x स्क्वायर माइनस 3/5 के एंड 5 एंड माइनस 5 ए इटीसी binomial ये polynomial having only two terms is said to be binomial. फोर एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस वाई माइनस 3xy प्लस जेड 8x/8 माइनस 9z एंड 7 माइनस 16y/8 एक्सेट्रा ट्राइनोमियल ये पॉलिनोमियल हैविंग ओनली थ्री टर्म्स इज known as trinomial. Example, 4x³ + 2xy + 5z and minus 3/9 x³ + 9z² + 7 etc. same way, a polynomial may be of several terms and you can name them as polynomial of 4 terms, polynomial of 5 terms, polynomials of 6 terms. You have to give name them on the basis of number of terms present in them. For example, in this example 1, 2, there are only 2 terms in this polynomial, so you can call it only binomial, because bi means 2, here only 1 term. That is why you have to call it only monomial. Mono means single. A polynomial having a single term is called monomial. Here 1, 2, 3, this polynomial have 3 terms, as first term 4x cube, second term 2xy, and third term 5z. That is why you name it trinomial. Tri means 3, may means having terms. That is why now, so on, you can make your own classification on the basis of terms. Okay? Now, I am going to explain about on the basis of degree. Now, I can erase it. Okay. Classification type 2 depends on the basis of degree. Type of polynomial polynomial zero polynomial zero is called zero polynomial. Zero polynomial. एग्जाम्पल जीरो. The degree of ये जीरो पॉलिनोमियल इज नॉट डिफाइंड. आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन why the degree of zero polynomial is supposed to be not defined. Let's try. It is written zero. You can write it zero into x power any digit that you like, but its value will never change and it will always be equal to zero. Hence here the degree of x is not fixed. You can put any degree that you like. For the degree that you put on x will be equal to 0, as the product of 0 and a number is always equal to 0. Number 2. Constant polynomial. Constant polynomial. ये पॉलिनोमियल कंटेनिंग ओनली कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म एंड no variable is called constant polynomial. Constant polynomial. Example 7, 3 by 5 and minus 3 upon 17, etc. The degree of ye constant polynomial is zero. This means the degree of constant polynomial is zero. Why the degree of a constant polynomial is supposed to be zero, I will explain you in this example. Let's take an example. First, I take example of 7. 7 can be written as 7 into 1. That is equal to 7. Now, I can write it 7 into x power 0. We know that any digit or any constant or any variable having degree 0 is value 1 equal 7. So now you understood the reason why constant polynomial is supposed to be having degree 0. Third time. Can I read it? Okay. Now, third type polynomial, that is linear polynomial. ये पॉलीनोमियल हैविंग वेरिएबल्स of degree 1 is known as linear polynomial. Example 5x minus 3y minus z. This is the example of linear polynomial in three variables as x, y, and z. This is the example of linear polynomial in two variables a and b, and the degree of each variable present in this polynomial have degree 1. Hence the degree of a linear polynomial, the degree of ये लीनियर पॉलिनोमियल इज 1. नंबर 4, Q quadratic quadratic polynomial. ये पॉलीनोमियल हैविंग वेरिएबल्स ऑफ डिग्री टू इज कॉल्ड क्वाड्रेटिक क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलीनोमियल. एग्जाम्पल 4x² 2x² + 3x + 7 and x² - 15 etc. The degree of a quadratic polynomial is 2. Cubic polynomial ये polynomial having variables of degree 3 are said to be -4/3x² + 2x - 16 and 5z³ - 3/5z² + 15 etc. The degree of a cubic polynomial is 3. Now I can erase it.
Okay.
Say them not to make noise. Biquadratic quartic polynomial. ये पॉली नोमियल हैविंग वेरिएबल्स by quadratic or quartic polynomial. Example, x power 4 plus 3x cube minus 7x square 5 minus 3 upon 5x plus 16 and y power 4 minus 16 is extra. The degree of A by quadratic or quartic polynomial is 4. Now we will discuss about some special features of polynomial in our next video. Be keep safe, be happy. Keep on learning. Bye.